Hey guys! Welcome back to my channel again. Hello sa inyong lahat. Kamusta kayo? At today's video, samahanin niyo ko na mag-workout at samahanin niyo ko na gayahin ng isa sa mga sikat na fitness influencer na si Chloe Ting. At kung familiar na kayo sa kanya, at kung hindi pa naman, ilalagay ko na lang yung link niya para makita niyo kung ano yung mga workout video niya. At isa sa mga video niya, gagayahin natin yung tiny waist round butt. At ngayon, samahan ninyo ko na gawin yon at nagawa ko na siya in 2 days at pangalawang araw na to. At ito yung pangalawang araw niya na ginaya ko yung kanyang workout. At tingnan nyo naman kung ano yung suot ko. Yan, nakapang ano na tayo. Yun, yoga clothes na tayo. At yun na nga, kung bago ka pa lamang sa ating channel, please mag-subscribe ka na at click the notification bell para maka-update kayo sa mga bago po nating mga video. At yun, tara, let's go, samahan nyo na ako. Let's go!
Thank you. straight down, crunch up to the side, and tap your heels one at a time. Remember to not use your neck to lift yourself up, use your abs.
Squeeze. Bring it to the ground, let me catch ya. Let me turn it right around.
flat on the mat and we're doing a single-leg glute bridge. Remember to squeeze those glutes as you raise up. You can also pause for a second when you're at the top position. To the other side. Keep pushing, guys. You can do this. Nice work, guys. Just 5 more exercises to go. Get in a high plank position and then extend your leg outwards like so. Then bring your knee towards your elbow. You're doing great. You have come this far. Not long to go. Guys. aside and we are almost there.
Bands, you can use them later, but it's not necessary. Start off week one without any bands. Get on your mat and we're starting with brushing twist chops. Lean back slightly with your feet off the ground as you draw the signs in front of you. Remember to brace your abdominal wall to engage your core. No rest here, lay flat on the ground and we're doing some bicycle crunches. Squeeze those abs. Now and we're doing some corkscrews, so stay on your mat. Lift your hips off the mat using your core muscles, then twist your hips a little to one side, then to the other side. Make sure your core is doing most of the heavy lifting here. Doing some alternate toe touches. Have your opposite hands and leg meet as you work those core muscles. Get into a side plank position.
yun lang, that's it for my video today. And hopefully, magkita-kita pa rin po tayo sa mga susunod pa natin mga video na gagawin. At yun lang, maraming salamat. Bye-bye! See ya! See ya, oh my God!